Is your learning management system 21 CFR Part 11 compliant? Life science businesses face a gamut of hurdles, not the least of which is the ever-moving line set by the FDA. One of the most challenging things to ensure is compliance with 21 CFR Part 11, the portion of the FDA's Code of Federal Regulations that deals with electronic records and electronic signatures. What comes as a surprise to many life science businesses is that this rule applies to every single piece of software within your business that has anything to do with electronic data, and that includes your learning management system. What does a compliant learning management system look like? It's all about ensuring there are layers of protection in place and protocols to follow to help protect data from the many threats out there today. Some examples include: does each user have a secure username and password linked to their account? Is there a procedure in place to deal with lost or compromised login credentials? Do you have clear audit trails that support accountability and traceability? If your LMS allows access via remote devices, is there a policy on what to do if a remote device is lost or stolen? Is there a protocol for dealing with attempted unauthorized logins? Does the system automatically lock a user out after several failed login attempts? Is each username and password linked to an electronic signature? Can your records be reproduced in digital or physical format and shared with the FDA? Do you have content that covers 21 CFR Part 11 compliance to train your employees? These are just some of the questions you'll need to answer regarding your learning management system. Whether you're considering migrating to a new platform or implementing your first learning management system, eLeaP is fit for use and fully validated to comply with 21 CFR Part 11.